Kai Ting Chuang versus Stamp Fairtex. Super excited about this one because you've got two ladies here who bring these magnificently entertaining styles into the ring. First of all, the champion. Her counters are phenomenal. Her brain is incredible. It's always ticking, always thinking. She is a superb strategist. That's how she won the title from the great Yogchuring.
Stamp Fairtex is a very, very accomplished kickboxer who knows what it takes to reach the very highest levels of the sport. They say you are never a champion until you defend your belt. And Kai Ting Chuang has to do that in Bangkok. So she's gonna go in there with the whole crowd against her.
Stamp Fairtex, at 20 years old, she has seen it all. She has seen every sort of opponent, but has she seen someone who moves and who counters and who is as cerebral as the champion? Kai Ting Chuang has to move. She has to be on her game, be agile, use her footwork, and use that computer-like brain. Whereas you feel that Stamp Fairtex is going to try and get in her face. She's going to try and out-muscle her, going to try and ragdoll her, and go toe-to-toe. A clash of styles is what we're going to see in this world title matchup.